This is our precious plastic hydraulic injection molder prototype. November 2020. This is 6 tons. It's a modified hydraulic electric log splitter. So the piston gets pressed from here into the barrel right here in the hopper. This is where the plastic goes. Goes through the heater and out. The mold is attached right here. That's where the hot plastic comes out at 12,000 PSI. We're just walking you through. Approximately 4 ounces or 140 gram shot size of HDPE plastic.